Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. Who wants to make a deal? The ladybug. Oh.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
You see, folks, and we keep the camera running. That's what we're saying. Because you're still running.
Yes, yes. Woo!
Woo! Now, Ms. Rose, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Now, where are you from?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. Well, thank you for being here. I hope it's... I really want you to have a good deal now. You better have the best deal possible. Okay? So, here is your deal. We've got a big box right there. Now, normally, we try to find interesting ways of doing the clues, and Jonathan and I are going to give you a clue as to what is inside of that box by doing a 30-second Shakespearean scene. Oh. We're going to just make up a 30-second Shakespearean scene. You can buzz us. So we now take you to a land far away. Listen carefully to our little scene. Good Lord.
Yes, Sir Torquio of the Gear family.
Wouldst thou like to hop upon?
Upon thy hop, this thou not shall stay here, but move!
But move with the two wheels instead of the four.
For two are gone.
For two are gone, but nay, these two are the two that thou would need to move forward on the CCs.
In the HOVs.
Oh, surely thou art correct to use the two wheels on the two CCs in the HOV thou art allowed. So, Miss Rose, what did you get from that?
I got two wheels, gonna move on, HCCs.
Okay.
That sound like, two wheels. Wait a minute now.
CCs.
CCs. It could be.
Someone said a motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
Someone said a scooter, I heard that.
Scooter.
So it could be that, or I tell you what, take the big box or take this envelope.
I'm gonna take the envelope.
What's in the box?
It was a new scooter.
It's nice. I can use a scooter.
This 250cc scooter from SSR Motorsports comes equipped with a four-stroke engine, an electric starter, and automatic transmission. This deal is worth $3,449.
Okay, all right. Now, you gave that up. Did you just have a better feeling about the envelope?
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck.
That's going to be something good. I hope. Fingers crossed.
Well, you know what? Do you like to laugh and have a good time?
Yes.
Then it's something good.
Yes.
It's a Zonk music video. But it's good if you like to laugh and have a good time.
I do.
I would like to thank you too.
My dear, thank you so much for playing, Miss Rose. Yes, ma'am. Nice to meet you, too. Who wants to make a deal?